Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the term averaging filter, how to apply an averaging filter. So let's start. So for example, you are given a matrix like this and you have to assume, let's assume here in exam you'll be given a particular pixel address is corrupted. For example, this pixel is corrupted. So how you'll use an averaging filter, you just have to take this pixel, you just have to replace this pixel with the average of the neighboring pixel as well as pixel itself. So what you have to do is you just have to take all the neighboring pixel and the pixel itself, that is 100, and divide it by 9, because all the neighbors, if you take 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8, it has 8 neighbors and one for itself, so 9. And if you divide, then you'll get a value like 103 in this case, and you will replace it by 103, which was previously 100. So this is how you apply averaging filter when a pixel value is corrupted. So what is this application? Its application is noise reduction, but sometimes produces undesirable side effects also, but it is generally used for noise reduction. So it is suitable in the case if we have a 3x3 matrix, 5x5 matrix, or 7x7. So we need to have a odd size matrix, then it is more suitable for that. And the pixel that is corrupted should be in center, or you can say it should have its all the neighbors, all the 8 neighbors, then only you can take out. So from this you can make out that for boundary pixel this operation cannot be applied. For example, your this pixel is corrupted, then you have to extend till here, then only you can take out, because you have to take out the value of its all its neighbor. So you have to extend the value to its left, then only you can take out the value of a particular pixel, but you can't take out without extending. For example, if a pixel is corrupted over here, then you have to take out value, you have to extend it from here, then from here, and then you can take out the averaging, and then you can use the averaging filter to take out the average value of the corrupted pixel. So this was all about averaging filters. If you like the video, do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.